Warning, this video may be too fire to handle.